contender for the heavyweight title, are we?
Stop peddling that junk in here and you can keep it.
Oh, listen to that. Blackmore's very own moral majority.
Sounds more like a minority to me.
I want one rule made
clear. Rule! This ain't Wentworth, honey.
Not too late to change your bet, Mr. Walters. Maybe one of these men will take it.
I think I'll stay with Connors.
I think the first round goes to the local girl.
I don't think it's over yet. Looks like we'll get ourselves a new top dog, Governor.
Like hell we have.
I haven't losing a bet meant so much to you.
I want you to stop it. The women are turning against Morgan.
You can see that she's being beaten.
Get down there and break it up. All of you.
Who shall we say is the winner?
That's an order, Mr. Hallers. Move it. Out.
Oh, boys. Lick your wounds down there for a while.
You bastard! You could see I was winning!
Fighting's not allowed at Blackmore. And neither's using language like that.
You mean beating Morgan's not allowed? You and your mongrel mates were watching the whole thing, weren't you? Craven Geddes rocks off on me, did he? Have you? I bet you had money on the stinking bitch.
Matter of fact, I had my money on you.
I saved your life, screw. You go back and tell your mates. Not to back Rue again, because the next time I see her, I'm going to kill her! And that bit's a dancer!
Blast! Oh, Maxwell, I thought I heard someone in here. Oh, you're not thinking of opening the shop, are you? It's after hours.
No, I'm just doing a bit of tidying up, that's all.
Well, looks like it's going to take off. You need another shopping day soon.
Yes, sooner than I expected.
You see anything wrong?
Oh, just the rigors of retail. You're responsible for everything from customer relations to shoplifting.
Oh, well, I hope there'll be none of that. Well, don't be too long in here, okay?
Okay.
Well, I did one telecommercial once.
Oh, yeah? What for?
Candied coated coconut creams.
Oh, hate them.
Yeah, me too now.
Why?
Well, we started filming this thing at 7 o'clock in the morning, right up in the hills. And they put all the models in this dinky little train and rocked it all over the place to make it look like we were trucking along. We had to pretend like we were having a real good time and yell out, "We love candied coconut creams." You know, then pop a few.
Oh, it's easy money.
You reckon? We were there till 1 o'clock eating these things. And then we had lunch. Marinara. Then back into the dinky little train. And at 4 o'clock, you know, we could go home.
What happened?
Well, nothing. We're a huge success. but I've never been able to look at a candied coated coconut cream since then.
It'll make me laugh when my mask is starting to crack.
Yeah, well, it's about time you did laugh. Take your mind off Zoe. Mitch and I hear you crying at night.
No, no, I can't help it sometimes.
Yeah, well, let her rip. You know, I never had a kid or nothing, but I'm not short on imagination. And this nail polish has had, it's like tacky glue.
Yeah, help yourself. To the bottom of my locker.
Yeah?
Think you'll ever have a kid?
Rather have a dishwasher. You know, I'm getting a bit domestic, but I'm not really fucking about it. Whoa, what a stash!
Huh?
Moisturizers! There's salt over. Chocolates! Shampoos!
Where did this all come from?
You're asking me?
Hey, look what I got!
Where from?
Don't know, they was in me dorm, all tucked up with me comics. And Ruthie's got biscuits and Brenda's got sherbet bombs, but she won't swap them.
Are we comparing presents in here?
Yeah,
a whole carton of cigs. Next time I'd like unfilled it, but I'm not complaining.
Gee, Santa's forgotten me. I swear I'm going to take out a contract. Whoa! What's going on?
Oh, it must be from the shop.
Yeah.
Well, you've got to hand it to the home deliveries. I mean, it's so civilised without so much mention of a payment.
Like I say, what the hell's going on?
I want that stuff back. What makes you think it was us?
Yeah. Why us?
Because you two teamed up for a reason, and I suspect it was to get at me. Well, I've been hit, and I don't think I have to look any further. I'm going to get that stuff back. I've got the numbers.
You reckon?
Maybe you have, maybe you haven't.
What are you talking about?
Being top dog. One minute you're in, and next minute you're out.
Right.
Well, you should know.
Go and have a look at yourselves, girls. It's only a rumour that Christmas comes but once a year. Kat, you gave them all the presents, didn't you?
Of course.
In a pig's eye.
Where else would they have come from? It's just a little goodwill gesture. I left something in every cell.
Well, hey, let's go.
You're a liar. Do you mean you haven't found yours yet? Don't tell me I forgot. I'm sure I would have left something very special for you two.
Yeah, three cheers for Kat in the shop. Hip hip.
Hey,
hey, Pippies aren't too good.
Hey, why don't you go and have a look at what your surprise is?
I reckon I got it already.
But he wouldn't budge. He just kept telling me that she was on a charge and had lost all privileges.
And you couldn't do anything?
Outside of sitting there and doing a slow burn, no, I couldn't.
No one gets around Craven. And the fact that Connors is already on a charge of blackmail proves that I was right in sending her there.
Don't kid yourself, Joan. Craven would put you on a charge if you looked sideways at him.
Oh, Blackmore is high security, and he's just the one to enforce it. In my opinion, the service could do with a lot more with his professionalism.
When do you think you will be able to see Connors?
When Craven's ready. But I get a feeling that he's got special treatment for Rita.
Possibly. Like assertive women.
Ah, and you do the man an injustice. Craven hates all women, and he hates all prisoners, and he hates all blacks. He hates women who aren't prisoners, prisoners who aren't blacks, and blacks who aren't prisoners. He's quite broad-minded, really.
Excuse me. Can I restock the staff room now, please, Mrs. Reynolds?
I'll escort her, Governor.
Let's talk in my office.
Right.
There's been a break-in at the shop.
Contraband?
No, they didn't find that, just the stock off the shelves. They didn't get everything, but enough to knock down the takings.
You reported this?
No, of course not.
Good, keep it that way. This could close us down.
I think that's what they're counting on.
Who?
Simpson and Jenkins. I confronted them with it. They doled the stuff out to the women to win them over.
And did they?
No, I stepped in and took the credit.
Gotta hand it to you, Maxwell, you're quite an asset. Well, there's no real damage done.
Just to the profit margin.
Oh, not even that. They'll pay, eventually.